Well, folks, like I stated before, this is the battle of the big men, because look at the size of these two individuals about to do battle here at the Starland Ballroom. Getting the crowd behind him. Here we go.
Let's go, Big Mike.
Big Mike Elgin versus Fallah Bahh. You talk about two guys. They're gonna have a hard time moving each other.
Let's go, Big Mike.
Come on, Little Mike.
Lock up in the middle of the ring. I could tell there was a certain look in Fallah Bahh's eyes when he came into this match. He was serious as all hell. He knows a win over Big Mike Elgin will do wonders for his career that has already been flourishing in the last couple months. Oh boy. A little bit of a screaming contest here. So here we go now. He's got a five count here. What a shot by Elgin to Fallah Bahh's face. Oh, and a response. Going shot for shot here, but now landing three bombs. Oh my God, like I said, two immovable objects here. Mike Elgin now going, what's going on? Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God, Fallah Bahh right back up. Oh, his Hadouken! Big Mike Elgin almost lifted Fallah Bahh in what I'm going to assume is ease. I mean, that was insane. But now Fallah Bahh, it's almost as if it triggered him and made him even more mad. Nothing scary. Mad Panda. Oh my God! Oh my God. Folks, I'm gonna lose some words here. I've never seen Fallah Bahh manhandled like this before. Oh my God. Hard chop to Fallah Bahh, who looks to be reeling right now. If I can see the vantage point from here, almost a glazed look in his eyes. As if we've never seen and felt Fallah Bahh get manhandled like this. And now Elgin in the corner. Can he do it again? Oh my God! Oh my God! I have not seen in the history of knowing this man Fallah Bahh get manhandled like this. Big Mike Elgin doing it with ease. Oh, great shot. Oh my God! Big Mike Elgin! Wow!
Get better than that.
Let's go, Big Mike!
He's trying here. Come on now. We've already seen two scoop slams. I don't think we're going to see a power bomb. Not today, Mike! Oh! Big back body drop there by Fallah Bahh, who needs to regain his senses right now. Off the ropes, now here comes Bahh. Oh, both men going for the same idea. Oh! And now Fallah Bahh puts down Big Mike twice. We call that cross body. Fallah Bahh scoring a two count right there. Boy, did this tide turn very quickly.
Bahh! 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 Bahh!
Fallah Bahh!
Fallah Bahh!
Oh my going up. Almost that big bite there. Yeah, I don't know if this is happening. Scoop slams are one thing. German suplex another. Oh my God. Oh my God. It was like a snap German right there. The size of Elgin. Oh my God. Oh my God. Is this happening? Oh my God. The ring's going to get reinforced here. Oh. Big Mike Elgin has to find a way. What's it gonna take to fool?
I can't see you.
Keep down for a three count. One of these men. Oh my God. A short arm clothesline to a variation. Now, oh my God. A lariat to the back of the head now. I'm telling you, from my vantage point, Fallah Bahh looks to be on Dream Street right now. Oh, he blocks it. Oh, no! The Bahh Man Slam. Oh! No hook of the leg there, but the 420-pound friend could have kept out anybody. His moment. No! Yeah. Oh! Oh, you talk about your hard hitting. Oh, takes down the big man. Oh my God. These big guys are kicking the living hell out of each other here tonight at the Starland Ballroom in Sayreville, New Jersey. We are live on Facebook right now. So here we go. The crowd seems to be neutral right now. They are probably just as much disbelief as I am that these big men are just watching each other.
Let's go, big boy. Let's go, big boy.
Oh my God. Now big boy. Go! Oh, every time he hits him, the ring shifts about 2 feet.
Let's go, big boy. Let's go, big
boy. Oh! We're going to flatten the big man again. Here we go. Uh-oh. Elbow pad down can only mean one thing. It's exposed and it's harder. And here we go. Oh my God! Oh my God! So close. So close. A victory here by a little bit of disbelief right now. What's it gonna take to take down this big guy? Oh, wait a minute. He is going for his patented. And he's going for the kill. A bonsai drop here will end Mike. No, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Let's go, big boy. Muscle bar. Muscle bar.
No. Oh, God, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Only a two count. We were ready to ring that bell. I did not think Fallah Bahh had it in him. He was just powerbomb off the second turn.
Come on, buddy. Let's go, big boy. Muscle Bahh.
Now what?
Muscle Bahh.
He's got him in a powerbomb scenario here. Can he get Fallah Bahh up? That is 425 pounds of man. Elgin taunting him a little bit.
Hit him harder! Hit him
harder! Is Bahh out? Is Bahh out on his feet right now? Mocking. Want to do that? Oh, yes! Samoan drop! That changes everything. From that height and that power, that changes everything. Now, wait a minute, he's perfectly set up. Fallah Bahh now going to the second turnbuckle. Is this going to happen right now? Bonsai drop! Oh my God! That's it! Fallah Bahh, my goodness, a Samoan drop landed Elgin perfectly in the corner for a bonsai drop that will take out anybody. I don't care who you are. My goodness, but folks, as amazing as this whole night has been, we are now tied. We are now ready for our main event coming up next. Stay with us, Facebook, because here we go.
Good job, Big Mike. Hey, Big Mike.